how to create custom bullet points. Go to Home tab, Paragraph section, and click on the down arrow next to the Bullets button. Choose Define New Bullet, and note that bullets can be symbols, pictures, or fonts. We're going to add a picture as a bullet point. You can choose from existing images or import your own. It will automatically resize your image to the bullet point size. Choose the new bullet and press OK. Now your new bullet is available in the library for quick usage next time.